Hi guys, it's Kirsten. If you love all the awesome DIY projects that we have on Kin, you're really gonna like the one that we have today. We all love having photos hanging on our walls, but why go out and buy something that everyone else does? You can actually make your own custom picture frames and make them more personal to what your style is. So I've paired up with my friends at Cabot Premium Wood Care, and I'm taking some very ordinary basic frames, and I'm gonna use some of my favorite finishes to create a vibrant, brilliant colored collage. Today, I've chosen some of my favorite bright colors because it's gonna go in a vibrant kids' room. But you can use whatever colors you want. You can personalize them through a family room or the living room. Cabot Wood Finish has a ton of different options that you can choose from. So to start the project off, the first thing you're gonna need are the frames. I'm using a set of 5 different size frames because I actually think if you use an odd number, it makes a better collage. These frames that I'm using are raw and finished wood. So if your frames have anything on them, then you wanna sand them down so you can get it back to the bare wood before you start finishing. So to start applying your finish, you wanna take a brush, not a rag, and you wanna dip the brush into the finish, and then you're gonna make very long kind of fluid brush strokes across the frame so that you have a nice even coat. Another thing that's great about this wood finish is it actually protects, and for a kid's room, that's key. Once you're done with the first coat, it's gonna take about 2.5 hours to dry, and then you're gonna take light sandpaper and go over it so that you're ready for the second coat. For the second coat, you're gonna do the same thing you did for the first coat. And if afterwards you think that's the perfect color, you're set. But if you want a darker, richer color, you can apply as many coats as you want to get to that vibrant color that you're trying to achieve. Once you're finished, it's time to wash the brushes. And it's super easy, it's a water-based product, so you can actually just use water. Adding the photos is one of the best parts, and you wanna pick photos that actually make you really happy and make your heart sing. And what makes my heart sing? My family. So I've chosen pictures of my family today. And I'm gonna use black and white photos because I actually think it makes it very cohesive, especially when you're using lots of different colors for their frames. A lot of people like to hang them straight. I personally like to hang them in sort of a random order and whatever feels intuitively right to me. You can't really do it wrong. So however you put it up is gonna be the most beautiful collage possible. It would have been so easy just to go out and buy generic wood frames, but with the Cabot Premium Wood Finish, I've made something very unique. This is such a fun project and it's super simple, and I really, really think you're gonna love it, so you should try it.